sound bass. Bird sound bass. What the? Oh. Yes, my body cold. Bird sound bass on jig head rig, K-Tech easy shiner. Nice!
Hello! This is Angra Waki Base in the United States! Thank you for watching my video and supporting my channel! From the West Coast, I upload fishing videos every week, introducing how to fish in the Japanese way using popular techniques in Japan and Japanese fishing gear. I hope everybody enjoys my content. I went fishing with my son, a teenager. The high school has already been in the summer break, so I brought him fishing. On that day, no halibut, but decent-sized birds and bass and spotted beavers we caught. The biggest one did not come to me. It came to my son's fishing pole. And it was huge. It went over my record. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Life is freaking unfair, right? I have been into fishing, devoting all my spare time to it. But for any reason, the fishing goddess did not smile at me. She blessed my son. Since it was enough big to keep, he kept it for tasting. Anyway, it was a good day at home fishing. Let's check out the fishing and cooking footage.
Yeah, it looks like a big one. Hey, Mogulata? Okay, okay, okay. Ukase, ukase, ukase ro. Whoa, whoa, whoa. でかいね。ワールサンバス。わお。おお、火が当たるわ。出せ出せ、リフトアップリフトアップ、とにかく岩に潜られんな、早く早く巻いて巻いて出せ、オッケーオッケー、浮かせろ、うわスポーティーでかい、やばい。わお。わお、this is big!
余裕で40は超えてるね。42はあるね。
Okay, we decided stop fishing. Yeah, we decided to stop fishing and go back home with a big keeper. Yeah, a big keeper, Spottie. Ooh, my son caught a monster. It's way over 40 centimeters. Yeah, 42 centimeters to 43 centimeters. Wow, over 16 inch, I'd say.Yeah, anyway, yeah, it's way more than legal limit size. Oh, cool. Yeah, and he said, Dad, I want to cook this and taste it. okay. Yeah, then let's go home. Yeah, 2.13 pounds. Okay. This is grilled fish color. As you may know, the fish color can be the tastiest part. In Japanese, we call fish colors kama. Grilled fish color in Japanese, kamayaki, one of the most popular izakaya foods.Second, fish and chips. The deep-fried spotted babies and french fries. Everybody's favorite menu for white fresh fish. Could be one of the best fish dishes that go great with beer. I like it. And this is it! Sashimi! Sashimi! O sashimi!As a Japanese, when I have a fresh fish, there's no way but to taste it in sashimi. Spottie's flesh looks just like a red snapper, which is a very popular fish in Japan. Smells good. No bad stinks at all. Considering how chubby the fish was, the flesh contains less fat. It was a bit disappointing. Maybe this fish can be the yummiest in the winter? Anyway, overall, it was great! We were delighted with all dishes! ごちそうさまでした!